time for blood.
Last arrow.
For the Inquisition!
That's right, run!
I need to talk to you about the Inquisitor.
What is wrong? Why are you not with him?
Mendoza has lost it. He's endangering the lives of us all. He's even prepared to sacrifice this island.
You found something inside the volcano, then?
There is a fire titan imprisoned within the island. Mendoza wants to free it, to control it.
And if this goes wrong, then we will be destroyed.
And if the Inquisitor gets things right, the Titan's presence is preventing the island from being destroyed by the storm. The Titan leaves, we're all done for.
Surely Mendoza realizes this.
Yes, but he thinks he can control the Titan. The storms out there are caused by Titans. The Inquisitor wants to use this one to free the mainland from the threat of the others. He is prepared to make any sacrifice to achieve that.
How does he think he can control it?
The spirit of the Titan Lord still inhabits the mountain. The Inquisitor is using his secrets, but if I can find the Titan Lord's armor, I can lock the Titan back in its prison, but I don't have much time. Once the Titan is free and in full possession of its powers...
Then this island is doomed. You can count on our help. Where do we find this armor?
The pieces of armor lie in the tombs of the Lizard Priests, but they are guarded. Here, I'll show you where the tombs are on the map.
One tomb is in the Don's camp. Then you will need to find a way to convince him to let you in there.
What will you do about the Inquisitor?
We are the guardians of the Holy Flame. We protect the island. The Inquisitor has become a threat to those things, and so he has become our enemy.
What about the rest of the Inquisition here? Who will they side with?
Commandant Carlos will influence the others. He is the highest-ranking member of the Inquisition. We can only hope that his loyalty is to the cause and not to the man. Talk to him and explain everything. I hope he will help us.
Can you teach me the projectile spell?
First, you'll require a projectile crystal.
I have found the projectile crystal.
Very good. Now I can instruct you.
Commandant, what happened? Where is Mendoza?
The Inquisitor is still inside the volcano.
What did you find in there?
A fire titan.
A titan?
We don't have time for long explanations.
Just tell me what the Inquisitor is doing.
He's seeking to free the titan. I have to stop him, or the entire island will be destroyed.
Why would he do that? He's spoken so much about the need to save every human we can.
What do you think about the Inquisitor now?
He and I have fought many battles together, and I was always his loyal retainer. But since he found that ocular, he has changed. He broods, has grown introverted. He has been driven. He has a plan. But I think he's losing sight of the reasons he is doing what he is doing. The Inquisitor Mendoza I swore allegiance to would have acted differently.
Then you must help me to stop him.
The best I can do is act to stop these lizard men from interfering with your quest. You followed the path of the recruit. You mastered our tasks, took many dangers upon yourself. You may not have brought peace to Harbor Town, but right now, it is not that which matters. You recovered the golden discs and accompanied Mendoza past all the dangers to his goal. Besides that, you were the one who defended the town against the Saurians.
Then you trust me.
Your deeds have proven you a worthy commandant. Mendoza has lost his way. I put my trust in you to help us find ours. Since I am the highest ranking commandant, I invoke the old law. I name you Inquisitor of the Order. This title will open the way for you, and I grant you this armor. It will serve you better than any other which you have worn so far. Mendoza set out to save us. Now you must serve that wish by stopping what he has become.
Mendoza said the mainland had been destroyed. Is that true?
From what we know, much of it has been. Our mission is more than just finding a way to counter the Titans. We are looking for islands like this, anywhere that has been protected, anywhere people have survived.
Then it is true. And the king, the royal garrison, are they dead too?
We can't let people discover that. Thinking the mainland is still there, that the king can help, that's their last hope.
Well, now is not the time to judge the policies of the Order. And people need their hope. Can you train me?
I can help you to learn more of staff fighting, if you'd like. I hope the flame brings you blessings.
The Inquisitor himself, and chatting to me. I'm sure you've got more important things to do.
Inquisitor, please look at my goods, just for a moment.
Show me your goods.
Everything is in order, Inquisitor.
The Inquisitor. Welcome. Welcome.
Show me what you have. That's done. Looks good. That's done. Looks good. That's finished that. That's done.
I need a dull blade. I need a glowing sword.
I should have thought of that.
Is it supposed to turn red? I read it, huh? I mean, you'd find it.
They're everywhere. The blade's to be sharp, that's very important.
This is right.
Yeah,
yeah.
Does the Inquisitor want that? What about what we want?
Have you ever been in the lower vault of this temple?
We haven't been able to reach very deeply into the lower passages. We found a strange blue... I don't know. Someone's used magic to block part of the complex off. We haven't been able to get past it so far.
Of course not. You don't have the appropriate spell.
You see? You know more than I do. If you find a way to get down there, then use it. Just check what's down there first. I could do without another horde of those creatures trying to overrun us. All right.
Do you know what lies in the lower vaults of this temple?
Looking at the inscriptions, I think maybe a priest is buried here. Whoever, whatever built this temple, they were deeply involved in dark magic. I suggest you be extremely careful down there. Take this scroll. I suspect you'll need it down there.
The last ship landed here months ago.
Now you are the Inquisitor? Think carefully before you make enemies. Choose your battles wisely.
I have come seeking your help.
With what?
With the Saurian Fortress.
Well, I don't see what I can do to help with that. I have no men to spare, no knowledge of what you may face. Still, doing nothing does not help me, does it? And I am not unsympathetic. All I can do for you is give you this potion. I've had this for a long time, waiting for the moment it would be needed. I think the time has come. I will give it to you. Don't waste it.
Better than nothing. Thank you.
I want to improve my fighting skills. Train me how to fight with an axe.
You do not have an ogre's strength, so you must use the axe to help you. You need a lot of room to hit really hard. Take your axe. Use your whole body. Swing with all your strength. Your strength will help you defeat your enemies.
Train me how to fight with an axe.
Ogres fight with strength. Humans fight with skill.
So think as well as swing.
Yes. You can knock your enemy to the side with your axe. Push them, and you can hit them again.
Master, I need scrolls. Looks good.
Wait here. Let's trade. Let's trade. What have you got to trade?
Town will be safe for a while, they say. They say.
I'd return to the mainland.
Could it be dangerous to us?
The prices are ridiculous now.
That's done.
Damn thieves.
How are we going to eat? All the farmers are in the town, no hunters are going out. It's all crazy.
I got fed up with waiting for him.
I've heard that too.
Looks good.
I've never seen anything like it.
Things will never change. The Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that. What about what we want?
Well, I will.
How many? 10, 20, or more?
Hey, come with me. for me. more for me. This down. This down.
Ah!
There's something here about magic.